group of schools proudly presents Kalvi Talks 2020 Grand Finale, a massive inter-school public speaking competition. Now on stages, contestant A. Nikhila, grade 6, topic unsung teacher, Abdul Malik, Kalvi Matriculation Higher Secondary School, Odanchatram Campus.
Hello everyone, I'm Nikhila of grade 6 from Kalvi Matriculation High Secondary School, and I'm here to talk about one of the inspiring teacher of Kerala, whom we might not know much about. Now, can you just visualize this along with me? Yeah, shall we go? A man swimming across the river, without wearing a shirt and with a set of dress above his head to reach his school earlier. After reaching the school, he changed his dress which he packed in his bag, and then he go to his class. He does this every day. Abdul Malik is 42-year-old mathematics teacher at Muslim Lord Primary School at Padinjattamuri in Malappuram, Kerala. To avoid 24-kilometer long journey by the road, he has been swimming from his home to school and back and forth for over 20 years now, because that is the shortest route to reach his school. If he goes by the bus, it takes 3 hours to cover 12 kilometer distance. But swimming through the river is easier and faster, so he can reach his school on time, never miss the class. Water surrounds the school on 3 sides, so it's better to swim, or rather than depending on any other transportation. He carries his clothes and books in a plastic bag. Once he crossed the river, he changed fresh clothes and made his way to his school. Abdul is a staunch environmentalist too, and gets saddened by how the river gets dirty over the past years. He often takes his children to swimming, who love their unique teacher. Together, they remove plastic garbage and flesh floating on the river surface. He says that we should avoid polluting our river, because a nature is a gift from God. Thank you all for giving me this wonderful opportunity to talk about my favorite teacher.